Three, two, one, action!
We're shooting today for a band called Project EAR.
Is it behind
the scenes? The behind the scenes of the behind the scenes of the behind the scenes.
How awesome is that?
Project EAR is a collaboration between some of Southeast Asia's most talented and most popular music acts.
I'm
Roots from Pop Shavit.
JD, by the way.
I'm Jameer. I'm from the band Slap Talk.
Together, they make up this collaboration called Project EAR. We are here shooting a video called Mantera, the title track to Malaysia's first international sci-fi movie.
I play the guitar, and I sing in the song.
And then the bridge part on this song, Mantera.
I also wrote the song, by the way, that we're doing the video for.
We got three locations today. The first location is at Home Run Bar and Grill on Sukhumvit Soi 31 in Bangkok.
Home Run Bar.
We're here in Thailand.
Have some coffee, man.
And this is our coffee, which is Coke Zero. This is what they use in the movies.
On this video, I'm the guy who walked in and did a bad acting job.
So he's our hairdresser.
See, it always happens. One out of five of the Shavits will follow the team. We all say we're going to wear red and black. Only he wore red and black, the rest of us wore green and black.
In this scene, basically, we see the guys watching a news broadcast about a battle that's going on between Mantera and the evil robots, and that is the point when they see the news broadcast that they decide to all head out together, and they want to make a difference and they want to put their piece in by standing up and making themselves heard, and they go and perform on top of this rooftop, essentially, to the world.
We should put some post effects, you know, like a spoof one where they go outside and the truck comes along and jump like,
let's go save the world!
We are shooting another location at a condominium.
The news broadcast basically says everyone needs to stand up, everyone needs to go and help, do that bit. So basically Project EAR is going to the top of this building and like more like a hazard to the world, as if they're like for the sake of what we're doing. Just a little bit more, perfect.
Which one?
Stand. The back of the light with the stand.
Left.
Oh, hurry up, lady. Why are you walking so slow? Sunday afternoon walk in the park. Play back.
Riding my motorcycle to the helipad. Mind you, I don't know how to ride motorcycles, so I don't know how that's gonna work, but I'm riding a motorcycle.
The final location is on the rooftop. We're about 40 stories up and we have a great view.
Okay, we're here at the rooftop of the Crown Plaza Hotel. This is the performance scene. Everyone's here, the band's here, setting up. We're gonna do this nice swooping crane shot.
Hey, we got a table. We got a table.
I'm of course afraid of heights, so this is pretty nerve-wracking.
The biggest challenge, I think, is to carry the material up here.
We've had to pull power from two floors down, so we've had to use about 150 meters of cable just to get power to this rooftop.
Yeah, all set to go.
Way and AJ, swap please. Yeah, better Martin, better. Crane up. Do it, my brother. That was fucking brilliant.
Yeah, I think you know when they're
first didn't count. It was rehearsal. All right. We're saving it for the rehearsal. Okay, so you guys ready to record that?
Okay.
Let's do it. All right. Even more high energy than last time because it just looks so great on camera.
They had a time with beats and Manchester. This is my life, and yes, it's like you bet I earn my stripes.
All in all, I think we did well today.
The crew have been great, and the artists have been super patient.
Now.
Hope we get to do this every year. Do a, like a nice video. Check the video out and also check the song out.
Thanks for watching, and please, keep an eye out for the video.